Okay, let's see.
Get your head in the game, Agent. There are asses to be kicked and justice to be served.
More orders, please.
Agility orbs, Agent. Go get him. You're taking damage.
Heads up out there. I'm seeing Punisher drones nearby.
Oh. charge that hard point, Agent. Kill the guards and spring the prisoners.
See a civilian, free a civilian, Agent.
Cryo grenades will freeze targets caught in their blast radius, and frozen targets make easy targets.
Can't freeze me!
Yeah.
Yes! Those guys will regroup with the militia and be ready when we need them.
It's working a lot better now.
Light as a feather, tough as nails.
How do you like Nova's promised land, Agent? Tenement housing, mandatory employment, food of questionable origin. They've even got crappy bars and pawn shops to drown your sorrows and hawk your belongings. Everything you need to settle into this exciting new life.
Please be aware, a hostile agent has been spotted in the vicinity. Station defenses are activated. Thank you.
Okay, that's the entire monorail line captured, and with it, a little rail-mounted gun support. Nice. Moonshine distribution is shut off at the source, and we're one step closer to saving the locals. Once you clear out the guards, drop the force fields to free the militia members.
Say hello to your mama for me.
Agent, when you took that last hardpoint, it not only freed more militia members, it gave the others an opening. They just reported hitting a Nova weapons cache. The resistance is growing stronger.
DNA.
Agility orbs can be tricky to reach. That's the point. Up your game. I'll be damned. We found one of our lost agents. At least the remains. Luckily, with their DNA, we can regenerate them. Well, hello, Agent Marshall. This guy's a special blend of deadly ingredients. Firearms, fists, and a whole lot of fury.
Better wait. Absolutely level 3. I don't feel like that.
to
there's the exchange precinct, staging ground for localized oppression. But not if we take out the officers in charge.
Bro, bro! What are you doing?
Impressive. Vehicle transformation unlocked. Now you've got access to an all-terrain spider. Go off-roading, up buildings, anywhere you need to deliver justice. And did I mention it can jump?
This would be a boss battle.
That was amazing! Look. Watch the enemy fire!
Holy crap. Yeah. Definitely a boss area.
Limpets. They're grenades that stick to targets, that explode when you decide the time is right. Your friend.
Forces in riot gear are trouble. Hit around those shields to do real damage.
Hands up!
freeze up out there. Reload, repeat.
Not to lose you to the agent.
Enforcement officer down.
Security units, we're tracking the agent near you.
Reinforcements inbound, agent.
This is Nova Dispatch. We've got eyes in the sky, scanning for the agent. Threat level is a drone. For now.
Terranova's officially marked you as a threat, agent. That's what happens when you attack their assets. The more damage you cause, the tougher units they'll deploy to take you out.
We'll track the current threat level on your HUD. If you're getting overwhelmed, head to a supply point and we'll get you off the radar.
Scanners show a single agency threat. Deploy a full squad and neutralize the attack.
Another wave of security troops headed right for you.
Agent location locked. Engage as appropriate.
Attention,
all units. Target is in the red zone. security units.
Well done. That precinct was a key enemy stronghold. You just put a bullet in the local enforcer operation.
After my trip through the sorting process, I remember that asshole Berg trying to tell me New Providence is the ultimate company town. That's putting it mildly. See all the Terra Nova branding in the world? They supply, operate, and own every business on this island. All money starts and stops with those greedy SOBs. Capitalism and a captive market. Still got active chem targets churning away nearby.
Give those harvesters something to chew on.
have my old Whoops.
That's it, Agent. Overload the harvester.
Watch the vultures. They spit acid bombs.
Keita, I want those harvesters secured. These agency threats must be taken seriously.
Harvesters can only chew so much. Choke them up, Agent. You might want to heal up before you take more hits.
Lock up those harvesters. Jam them good.
No, it's not.
The field's valve is good to go. Take it out.
Dusty in Nova's Chemical HQ.
For a man who calls himself a genius, you're a fucking fool! What the hell is going on with your shit?
I could ask the same question. I was told the agency would not be a problem, yet here they are destroying my work.
I hired you to defend this system, Keita.
You hired me to build it. I am the reason this city is alive. When the rest of the world is dying in darkness, not you. Just as I am the reason Neiman's beast will have teeth.
In case I haven't said it enough, Chimera is pure evil in the hands of lunatics.
And there's no telling how much of it we're dealing with. So don't ease up on the pressure, Agent. Not one bit.
You're coming up on a propaganda tower. Nova's broadcasting more lies. But if we hack in, we can send a message to mobilize the militia.
Negligence is not tolerated at Terranova. Policy violators are removed from duty and never spoken of again. We can all learn from the failings of others. Please report suspicious activity immediately and have a glorious day.
Simple, Agent. Shoot the targets and the platforms will rise.
Dear citizens, will you always be there for Terra Nova? Terra Nova will always be there for you. And so will you.
That sounds a lot better. You're winning hearts and minds, Agent. The civilian militia in this area is on the road. Capture more propaganda towers, and you'll inspire a citywide revolution.
I'm not gonna lie to you. You're living in a...
You're using those thrusters well. Good. They'll come in handy down the line.
Propaganda tower, the locals took notice. People are still scared, but the militia is rising.
Good for justice, bad for your health. Logistics threat level has increased, Agent. Quist is moving to defend his assets.
Yep. Reinforcements are inbound. Looks like you'll have stiffer resistance from here on in.
Logistics units. There's a level one threat nearby. Move to neutralize.
Warning. Hostile threat detected. Station defense protocols activated. Likelihood of collateral damage exceedingly high.
Thunderbolt sniper spotted. Heads up! Killer machines inbound.
This station's defenses have been set to maximum aggression.
The monorail network is feeling the pain, but I'm not sure how to read Roxy.
I am experiencing aggression from external factors. My calculations did not include these variables. It is quite confusing.
Agency violence is direct in its blunt stupidity, but your ability to process threats and adapt will soon put a stop to it. Further proof of how essential you are, my sweet Roxy.
Okay. Sounds like Quist and Roxy are a bit more than just a psycho and his synthetic brain.
Either way, their days are numbered. Go get him, Agent. You're taking a beating.
Not really.
Arc grenades release lightning to strike any nearby targets.
The chimera from this quarry feeds the entire operation. Their machinery is going non-stop, ripping it from the earth night and day.
A blatant violation of labor laws. Give that machinery a break, Agent.
Whoa.
That's a Goliath. An industrial mech weaponized for mass destruction.
Oh, one hit trouble. That was rough. We need to get rid of the artillery and get back the Olympic grenade. I need something better for robots. Maybe the arc rifle. Yeah. The agency will buy it anyway.
Welcome to Old Town New Providence, home of the island's first luxury accommodations. Lieutenant Nova was still trying to keep up appearances. Neiman built McMansions for the island founders to sweeten the deal. Turns out, the founders made a deal with the devil.
Poor guy. Kick the crap out of him. Why? Is there she one? No, it's 81. Yeah, okay. I don't want to get that hideout though. Close response for him.
We call this lightning because it strikes in a flash.
Oh, come on.
It's the speediest frame we've ever engineered. And it's just one of the forms this baby can take.
The spider is so hard to control. Yeah, definitely off-road vehicle, that's for sure.
Supply points are your friends. Secure them all, and you'll have more ammo than you can carry waiting for you when needed.
I wonder if I can make that jump. I'm going to kind of hard to try this game. Ooh. Get up there. Yeah. Oh, there goes. Not really enough. Pretty far away. There we go.
No risk it, no biscuit.
No risk it, no biscuit. Wow. Oh. Exploded it.
Industry threat level just increased. We've got reinforcements inbound.
You messed with his stuff. Vargas was bound to respond eventually.
Agent spotted. Transmitting coordinates to the headquarters. Industry field units. You've got a level one threat in the area. Clear it out.
Yeah.
Defend the Chimera with your meaningless lives!
Great, man. Alright, where are you at?
You feel lucky, punk.
That's the tunnel rat who runs the quarry.
Safe work guaranteed. Your health comes first.
Khan oversees Nova's manufacturing operation, and he's a bit of a living legend, the sole survivor of a dozen mine collapses. All thanks to the power of Chimera.
If Khan thinks Chimera is key to his survival, then he'll be extra pissed when we blow up all the gear he needs to mine it.
His people listen.